Hello, beautiful people. Today, I am going to demonstrate how to add suggested or recommended videos to your YouTube video. You can suggest a YouTube channel, any video on YouTube, playlist, channel, and external link. For the external link, it is enabled if your channel is monetized, but if not, the external link feature is disabled. What external links can be added? Your associated websites, your approved merchandise sites or approved retailer sites, and lastly, crowdfunding sites. I will not go deeper on this because our main topic is to add the suggested videos. Please note, if your video is made for kids, you cannot add suggested video. Before we will start, we have to remember that interlinking is a great way to get your audience to watch more videos from your channel. This requires you to put related video links as end screen or cards in your YouTube uploaded videos. So now let's start the tutorial. Type in youtube.com and log into your account. Click profile and click YouTube Studio. From your channel dashboard, click content. Click the video you want to add the suggested video, which is under the cards feature by clicking the pencil icon. On the right side, you can see the cards. To add the elements of the card, which are the video, playlist, channel, and external link, click the rectangle box or the pencil icon. Click the plus sign that is on the left side of the label name card. From here, you can add the elements you want to. You can see the external link is not enabled because this channel I use is not monetized. Let's go back to the main topic. Click the video and select that video you want to add from your channel or other channel's video. On the screen, you can see the suggested video on the top right of the video screen. You can customize it by adding teaser text, which the viewers can see. This is the timestamp when your elements appear. You can edit this by clicking it or dragging the slider. Please note, you can add up to 5 cards, could be 5 videos or a combination of 5 elements. And don't forget to save your work by clicking the Save button. To check if you can see the suggested videos we added on the video, click the video in order to view on YouTube. Perfect! Now we can see the suggested videos according to the timestamps we set. And also, we can click it to see the suggested videos or other elements we added. I hope this short tutorial is helpful. If you like our video, please support our channel by subscribing to it. And don't forget to give us a like. It will not cost a penny for you to do it. Thank you. See you in the next video. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles in it. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. See you in the next video. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe. Bye.